It's the Emissary here, and I'm joined with my friend Tripp the Wolf.
Hi.
And we're going to be doing the Long Dark, if you couldn't tell. It's more of the Craftsman Challenge, so we are going to leave this hut and go try to find the Trapper's Hut, which is where I need to go.
Oh, God.
Are you alright?
Yeah, no, I'm just trying to find my, my Xbox One controller I bought.
Oh?
Yeah, a while back I bought an Xbox One controller so I could play some games easier.
That's nice.
Death Road to Canada being one of them.
You gonna play that while I play this?
No, I'm gonna figure out the controls for that while you play that.
Okay.
Yeah. Have you ever had an airsoft shotgun?
Nope. I have never had airsoft at all. I just don't know.
Well, I have an airsoft shotgun. I have an airsoft shotgun I got a while back. And,
it's so nice.
It came with a full stock. Well, it came with a stock.
Yeah.
Well, I decided to saw that off.
So it's like one of those shotguns from Aliens Colonial Marines.
I guess. I don't know. I never played it.
Well, it's also from the movie Aliens. Basically, yeah. The Marines, well, they just didn't have stocks.
Yeah. It's basically a pump with no stock.
Yeah, that's it. Exactly. It was like an 870 without a stock.
Yeah. This one's, more like an 870 police without a stock.
Still an 870.
Yeah.
So yeah, I'm just going around. The thing is, I want to go up this hill, but I don't want to go too high up, so that when I go back down, it's not as bad. I'm just like trying to go around it, basically. Try not to go too high up, though, just so that I don't sprain any more ankles. Because you know how much I tend to do that.
Oh, I found it.
Found what? The controller?
I just need to find the second part.
Oh wow, there's two deer over there. Oh, that looks like that's where I can go around. See if I'm right. Looks like it. Okay. Goodbye, deer.
I'm remembering. They have no female deer in this game, do they?
Well, actually, yeah, those are the deer, and then the moose are the males, right?
No. No, not at all.
Oh.
Moose and deer are different species.
Oh, they're different species? I thought it was like a cow and bull situation.
No. Cow and bull is, yeah, they're technically the same, yeah. Oh, my God. No. A deer and a doe.
Okay, a doe.
Yeah, and the doe has no antlers, so.
Okay.
Hey, it's the Ark of Alaska? Canada.
I don't know. Okay. Oh, you mean like because I'm in Canada?
Yeah, it's like and it's like the arch. You know?
Yeah. Yeah. I see what you're getting at now. I've seen it in pictures.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I'm on the right path. Okay. Man, it is nice having emergency stems. I must say. Mm-hmm. I forget, how many do I have? Three.
Okay. Oh my God. No, that's not a game.
Oh, why do I have to be tired? Oh, that's a wolf. It's probably too hard for you to see, but it's through the grass.
Ah.
It's down there.
Ah, I see.
Yeah.
Ah, yay. Found a controller.
This is gonna be hard.
Oh yeah, this isn't gonna go well, is it?
Well, I can pop this adrenaline if I have to.
No, I'm talking about my game.
Oh.
You see, Paranoid, it's really good because you, you're basically prepared for almost any situation. Like, let's say the building you're sleeping in catches on fire. If you're paranoid, you can usually escape with all your materials because you prepared in case of an emergency, you know?
Yeah.
Well, but it makes you with a low morale and a low loyalty stat.
Yeah.
And it seems like Fierce Tempered is the same, is semi the same thing. You have low morale and loyalty.
Okay.
Which is lovely, because if, like, let's say there's bandits,
mm-hmm.
you know, there's this chance where you can talk to them. Well, unfortunately, with bad loyalty, you know.
You don't?
No.
Oh, come on, Wolf. It's like it knows where I'm trying to go. I know it hasn't seen me, but, like, come on. This is ridiculous.
Damn. Can you start with a pistol?
Oh, no. No. Please, don't do this to me.
I see.
And I can't sprint anymore unless I pop the adrenaline. Okay. This is pretty bad.
Damn! Oh! That hurts.
Here's my chance. Run, Forrest, run. Walk, Forrest, walk. Hey, I'm walking here. Alright, sweetheart, I'm walking here.
Oh, mother of God.
Sorry. You wanna give Granny a smooch?
Yeah, well, okay, it's a little bit difficult to understand while playing with the controller, but I think I'm getting the basics.
That's good to hear. Oh, man.
Oh, okay. I guess that's it.
I really wish I had a gun right now.
Yeah, probably. Like I said, you should have headed to the camp office, possibly.
I already went there, remember?
Behind the camp office.
That's the way I entered. Remember, that's where I spawned.
Boy. I got some pretty... Oh, I got medical shit, too. Awesome.
Tomato soup time. Healed more drink than food. Oh! Whoops. Well, I guess I'm running now. Whoops. But yeah, I'm running now. Yeah.
okay, that's good.
This is really bad.
Nope, not totally genie.
I like how Trip missed my mistake.
Yeah, I'm playing a different game.
And it's getting foggy. This is bad. I don't know where I am.
Close my eyes.
Yeah, that's not good.
No, no, no. I don't need this right now.
Accidentally uses. Ooh, that's not good.
Yeah. So, yeah, now I'm walking really slowly and I'm in fog, so.
No, that's not good.
Yeah, it's not, but. I have a general idea of where I am, I just don't know the specifics. As soon as I find one landmark, I'll know exactly where I am. But it's fine, I'm not losing any temperature, so. As long as no wolf gets me, I'll be good. Even if a wolf does attack me, I'll live. So, even then, it's not the end of the world. Save for maybe an infection. Right?
Yeah. Ooh, 10 ammo. Why is there 10 ammo on a fridge?
Because why isn't there? I'm almost out of food.
Alright, I think I know the basics. I'm gonna stop.
Alright. Probably for the best. I'd like some help at the moment.
I just wanted to make sure I understood everything with the controller. Alright. I was technically watching a little bit.
I'm sure you were, just not enough to get a full grasp. Oh, I know where I am.
You do?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Charge.
Yeah, I know exactly where I am. I'm gonna loop this and then go to where I need to go.
Alright, that's good.
It's good to know where you are.
This is the exit from, what's it called? Mystery, like, by the way. Yeah, that's what you wanted to know. Oh, wait, another pry bar. I'm sorry. Yeah.
Well, I have a pry bar now, too, don't I?
Yeah, but it took you so long, and I've found three.
Yep.
This stuff will come in handy.
Game playing favorites here.
Not really, because you got a gun too, so.
I have a gun. That's it. That's like my entire thing. I've got like a pry bar and a gun. And a couple of pieces of clothing. You have more clothing than you really know what to do with.
Not really.
So many pry bars.
I put it all on. I'm actually missing a slot. Three slots.
God damn. Well, two of them are accessories, aren't they?
Yeah, but the accessories are still really good. The baklavas. Like, those are pretty good to have. I'm pretty sure. Right?
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
Yeah, I know where I'm going.
It. Are you charging it? No, you're not charging it at all.
I'm actually going to go to that dude's last stand, so even though it's a low chance, I might find a gun there.
It should technically be a higher chance, shouldn't it?
Why?
I don't know, just you'd think. You know, as a last stand, you'd bring a gun or something if you had one.
Usually as a hatchet or a hunting knife.
Huh. That's a rather shitty last stand, if you ask me.
Yeah. But that's what the location's called, so.
Are you just not charging it?
Charging what?
I don't. My thing isn't getting charged.
Oh. not like this fog, because I know there's a bear spawn near the trapper's hut.
If I'm not mistaken.
So this fog plus the lack of spread I have is not fun. If anything, it's kind of tension building.
Oh,
what?
That's sore.
Lovely.
Great.
You have no painkiller? You have one painkiller.
No, I don't. Oh, I do.
Yeah, you do.
Why didn't that come up on the wheel? That's what I want to know.
I don't know.
Man, I'm just like the king of sprained ankles.
Yep. Oh yeah, I was gonna see if I could get Discord on this, wouldn't I? Where's the web?
Alright, let's get to this dude's last stand.
So you know what?
I thought I heard a second pair of footsteps for a second there.
I think... Where's my fucking... Where's the remote for the TV? I forget. My TV is a smart TV. It has the internet on it.
Great, there is a wolf nearby.
There is?
I saw a bunch of wolf paw prints.
Oh, lovely. You know, you being in the forest with
yeah, see,
no weapons.
The hatchet.
Ah, damn. Hey, you should get a book and,
this pack is getting too heavy.
I don't know, what else did you get?
I got a hatchet and wood matches. So overall, nothing too great, but not bad either.
Yeah, nothing too great, nothing too bad. Just a nice, simple, kind of in-between.
The in-betweener. Alright.
Okay.
Almost there, it's the final stretch.
The final stretch. Sorry. That's probably one of the most stupid things I've done in a while.
So you said I gotta hit the wolf.
If it's coming after you, yeah, you gotta throw it at the wolf as close as you can. It'll make it run away.
Might be able to make it inside.
Hey, you might be able to if you can get there.
I am. I'm walking backwards though to make sure. Oh no. Oh no.
What? Is he still coming after you?
Yeah.
Well, as soon as you're that close to the house, he'll probably leave you alone. Oh, you're on the outside. Oh, no, you're not.
I just barely made it. Oh, man. That was way too close. Whew, now that I'm back here. Wait, I never searched this? Nothing anyway.
Guess not.
Okay, well.
Nothing in there?
Yeah. I need a drink. And I need to eat. And how long have I been recording? 20 minutes. I'm running low on food very quickly. I'm gonna be dehydrated.
Oh, mother of God.
What?
Oh, to do the, what's it called? Oh, mother of God. I'm trying to, use the web browser on my, TV.
Yeah, it's not good, is it?
And the mouse... The mouse is the up and down buttons on the controller. Yeah.
Then drop. This. Put this in there. Keep moving. I don't have very much food left, so I have to. I will, but. Alright, so. I'm gonna check here real quick for saplings. And then I'm gonna go to the cabin that's near the lake.
Alright.
Hey! Saplings I want, but I'm not gonna say no. And food, thank you, game. Okay.
What saplings did you get?
Birch.
Ah.
Yeah, so they're not the ones
I
need.
But this is the area I was at. This was the one I had. Remember?
Was it?
I believe so, yeah. But you just missed it. Okay.
I didn't miss it. I didn't check.
Ah, well, we thought we did, we missed it. I don't know. We didn't check there.
Yeah, I'm gonna bring those back real quick. Have them cure while I'm gone. Because that's a smart thing to do. And do this. Because I organize things.
Yeah, you know, cans. Excuse me.
There we go.
Yeah.
Now those will cure while I'm gone. It's perfect. So, to Mystery Lake now. And hopefully this time I can avoid any wolves that come my way. I think you understand how good it is that you have a gun.
Yeah, I kind of understand now after you've been almost attacked like 3 times.
Yeah, that's why I'm telling you.
The one time I
could have
used the gun. I should have used the gun. I did, which kind of annoys me.
Oh my gosh, a gust of wind made me worry that there was a wolf. I'm getting spooked now. Such spooky ghost
such
wind.
Spook.
Yes, such spook, much wow. Such shock, spook toger.
Much shock. Much shock. You do me a
much
frighten.
Flashback.
Okay. I'm not doing this again.
Doing what?
You eat trees?
Trying to use the internet on this fucking thing.
leeches that are 20%. I hope I don't get food poisoning. Well, I didn't, so that's good. Let's eat some crackers. That should be good. I'm glad I found that food right behind the house.
Yeah, that's always good. Food now means less hunt for food later.
Yeah, I just need to find a gun, man. That is like my one thing I need. And just one of the most important things to crafting.
For the challenge, yeah.
It's like, I wouldn't be complaining about this much if I wasn't doing a challenge centered around crafting everything in the game.
Yeah. They should actually make that, like, a genuine challenge.
They really should. That would be a nice little thing.
That's like...
Because
like,
it teaches
they have other
you
challenges
everything
like
about
like
the
Nomad.
Game. What is
yeah,
Nomad again?
You have to craft a lot. Nomad is you have to go to certain, like 15 certain locations and stay there for 3 days each.
Oh, that sounds nice.
Yeah. It looks nice, too. But, issue is, talking about, you know.
Well, I guess Coastal Highway wouldn't be very friendly, would it?
Probably not. I'm pretty sure it's buildings, though. Like, it's individual buildings you have to stay at.
Oh.
A little bit better. But, like, 3 days each.
Gonna sprint just a tad. And let it regenerate. Wait, I'm losing temperature? Whoa. Did I, like, rip one of my clothes?
Right. Qualities so to the point where it didn't help. Are you sure now is a good time for preparing clothes?
Why not? Yeah, now I'm gaining. It was worth it.
Alright. I guess I was right. You just, you know, have one of your things.
Yeah, was it 40% for whatever reason, or 50. I was like, that's too low for my liking. Thank you very much. I'm just glad I didn't have that horrible luck from before, where I just couldn't repair
horrible
anything.
What?
The horrible luck when it came to repairing.
Oh yeah, like break. Unable to repair.
I really want to check out the train car there, but no, I'll play it safe. That's usually where the wolves are anyway. Right?
I think so, yeah.
I should have looted that day one. Probably would have been the smarter move. Is that a wolf? No, it's a rock. It's not moving.
Yeah. Well, that's another game we could play, wolf or rock.
Yes, the best challenge in the game, wolf or rock. Exhilarating gameplay where you decide whether it's the wolf or the rock. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna go in here and call an episode and then keep moving on. So, this has been episode 4 of The Long Dark. I hope you've enjoyed. See you next time.